because my friend was also happy during his reflections, and also they were practical and linked to the classroom situation. He also tried to do his best work and also trying to say some wishes that he wanted. First one was, as an example, that he was here was about vocabulary, and he wanted to, or he wished if he could, for the students try to work this and to make them more know more about the topic.
Okay, what I liked best about my colleague Jalal Harim's teacher journal is that he always keeps records of his teaching practices, and especially the activities he does with his students and reading clubs. Okay, and also I noticed that he documents the visits of some visiting teachers, like teacher trainees. Okay, and he writes observations about the activities that happen in his classroom. So I encourage him to continue to proceed in his procedures, and this will help him to reflect upon his teaching. Okay, and we'd like to benefit from this, because this is new for us. Okay, the idea of teacher's journal is a new thing for us as teachers coming from other delegations. Okay, so we are very happy to implement the things that my colleagues is doing in his classes. Okay, that's all.
We had a look at Mr. Topet's teacher journal, and one of the very interesting things about his journal is that he regularly keeps writing his reflections on his teaching. And one thing which is very interesting is that this year he has a project or a theme of all the year, which is promoting learner autonomy, and this is reflected in the reflections which he is writing. Thank you very much.
Yes, good afternoon, everybody. Here we see that it's a good idea that Naima discussed the idea of reading with common core students, and she managed to get mainly the male students to join the reading club. The common core students were highly motivated, especially the girls, and she found really difficulty trying to make the boys join this reading clubs.
By a group, we discussed some things about our friend's teacher journal. Mm-hmm. So there are two things which we liked. The first thing that concerning reflections, the way she noted, she got a clear vision of the activities she did last year concerning reading circles and reading clubs, and also everything she did with her students last year. And also the second thing we liked best is designing Facebook websites for every class. Thank you.